We've been making some waves in Atlanta now that we have been traveling a bit, and we've been very successful. And the Marietta coach, he came up to me and talked to me. Marietta's a very dominant 7A school. And we had a small discussion, but essentially it was this, is that what you need to do is not very complicated. It just takes a lot of effort, and it's convincing the kids to do a lot of effort, and that's what we have in front of you. You have some very hard working athletes. This is the most school records we've ever had in one season, for sure. But we have Ellie's our little girl right now. We got pole vault, so good job with Ellie. We got Kim, 11. Jarvis Carr, our triple jump, he's been taking that on. Long jump, LaMarcus has improved from this year to last year. 4x1 has been dominating. I know they love 4x1 and they've been doing really good. Steeplechase, Hedgebeth has been just holding on to his state title again. And Hedgebeth began it and said, with Rakeem Rayon Steels, he can probably give Rakeem a little gift for pushing him. And then Sam James, Sam James has come out of nowhere and just running 48.123, phenomenal. Last year he didn't break 50. No. 49.9. So he's doing really well. And LaMarcus is being LaMarcus, and he's just starting to dominate. So that's a good thing. All right, so congratulations to your school record. Right, really special ones. These are individuals that have been here for 4 years with me, for track 4. DJ might be 3. He tried to do 4, but he had to be ruined. But these are our 4 year seniors. For our 4 year seniors, I mean, you did track for 4 seasons, so I got you a water bottle. You could have won a Kahoot game, but if you didn't win Kahoot, which I know you didn't, we can get you a water bottle. Alright, so my 4 year seniors, make sure you grab yourself one of these as well. But I will say that for Coach Heather and I, one of the biggest things that we talk about and things that we really, really enjoy is our seniors and our 4 year seniors. And we see them from a freshman little squirt to all the way up to a mature individual about to go out into society and into some great, great adventures. So let me go through each one of these individuals, and then we'll talk about where we are. I got Rakim Gonzalez. That makes seniors. This is a crazy amount of seniors right now. All right, Rakim Gonzalez, he is a second year runner. And last year, he was just all right. I was like, okay, this is Rakim, you know. Didn't really like turn any heads this year, but DJ was telling me that he's going to be a phenomenal athlete from the small group training they were doing. I was like, okay, whatever, you know. And so we'll see what happens. And so that's his DJ talking. But he has turned out, as you see, he's got a school record in pole vault. He is right on DJ's heels in the 300 hurdles. He's also a member of the 4x4 team, which will have a school record. He is like all over the place on success of the program. He's not winning everything, but he is right behind our winners, and he's won 4x4, so he's very difficult. Coach Hinkle is super excited to get him for pole vault. He's out there, the last guy to leave. He's completely dedicated to the sport, and to Coach Heather, myself, Coach Hinkle, anything it takes, he's always there. The last one cleaning up at all of our meets. Love the kid. I wish I had him for more years, but it's phenomenal from 1 year to the next year how much Rakim has grown. It is overall physical and maturity-wise. So it's a really good thing. I'm trying to think where you're going to go next year. I can't remember. Georgia's the other computer science. Okay, yes, Georgia's the computer science. But like I say, look for some big stuff to happen from this guy all within the state meet. It's really, really good.